If I could write a love letter to my father, I would say, "Dear Dad, thank you for just always being yourself throughout my childhood and always giving me the freedom to do whatever it is you felt like I needed to, and always allowing me to learn lessons without very strict kind of guidance from you, and just kind of letting me find my own path with a little nudge along the way rather than trying to plan out my entire life for me. And I love you."